Heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out. Of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. I need scrap.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. Help, I mean,
Shit. Just rest up, booze man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah. Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Booze man, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out. Mass grave. Yeah, I keep forgetting it's so close to O'Leary Mountain. Don't ask me how.
Deke! Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Nanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp. Clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nest, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Can of fuel. Needed this. Good.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him. Where are you going?
Shit!
You can't get away!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you were just going shopping. If you want to know the truth, give drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him. Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. Hey, Drifter. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him. You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said to go. The ghost killed himself.
Boozer, you there? Just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss you, Open Road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Warren here? Yep.
Yeah. Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or we'll pull all of them down on you.
How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! I thought that blows up real good.
Bam!
Bounty. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got?
There's gotta be a nest in this shack.
Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. All right. Fire in the hole. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this.
Looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah.
God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Get kinda cold out of here. Thought I'd help you out.
Do it.
Come on, fellas.
There you go.
Is that the last of them? Finally.
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Nah, it wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah. Cold makes them stronger.
Yeah, Boozer. I knew that.
Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. Thank you.
in here. Well, might be worth having a look around. Another infestation zone. Rest in peace. They can't get you now. Need this. Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? This is it. What do we got? Maybe in one of these. Just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
All this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. Stay low.
Hope we got enough fuel to get back. We're going all over hell and back today.
Got plenty of fuel. I double checked.
Hope I'm not getting sick. Can't afford those
living credits. Bushes. 0000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at.
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
I asked if you were going in. I didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart when he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. Not them.
Shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was FUBAR from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Let's see the caves. Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn.
Ooze man, come back.
Hey, let me get
out. Rode on a ferry. A hero. A soldier. Took Sarah. He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
I'm not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out. Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deacon.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She'd do the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out.